Hello, Hope School parents and care providers. If I haven't met you, my name is Louis Lemonnier and I'm the principal at Hope School. And you guys have probably heard over and over, we find ourselves in unprecedented times, but I am totally confident that after this little brief moment, and it is brief, just like a season, the season we're in right now is a little bumpy, it's a little rocky, but the season's gonna pass. And I'm confident that at the end, we're gonna be stronger individuals as a school community. Our relationships are gonna be stronger, our connections are gonna be stronger, and everything is gonna be just fine. And so myself and all the school staff at Hope School, we wanna let you know that you're not alone, that we are in this together, and we're gonna get through this, and we got this. And so just know that our thoughts are with you and your family, and so our hope is that everybody's staying healthy and safe while school is dismissed at this time. On that Friday when when school was dismissed officially, I just wanted to let you guys know some teachers immediately went into full mode on trying to figure out how are we going to support our students' education while at home. And if I could pause right now and just give a big shout out and a big thank you to the Hope School teachers and support staff. Within a 72-hour period, the full curriculum designed to be done in-home was created. And to be part of this group of amazing and wonderful people and just their dedication to their students, it's an honor. And so when you see a teacher, you talk to a staff member at Hope, please give them a big thank you. They've been working their tails off this last week and even through spring break. And I'm just actually really excited to get the curriculum that we've developed in your hands. Okay, Hope families, I have some updates for you. And the purpose of these updates are I'm hoping to frame for you what the next month or so is going to look like for schooling. As of right now, school is dismissed until Friday, April 17th. The Board of Trustees, they will determine when school opens again. It could be sooner, it could be later. But right now, I just, for planning purposes, I just want to let you know our mindset here at Hope School is we're going to continue to support you through curriculum and other supports all the way through May. We're kind of shooting out from there. If things end sooner, we'll go back to business as usual. If things go all the way out to May, we're here. We're in this together, people. We got this. And so we're going to walk and make shifts together as time moves on, okay? As of right now, we've created a flyer with important information and dates. It talks about when the different volumes for Hope at Home will be released. We'll talk about Tiger TV and when we're going to be releasing those episodes. It talks about connections. That's a big piece of what we're wanting to do. As a school staff, we've spent a lot of time in the curriculum and trying to support kids with learning opportunities in home, but there's also a big discussion of how do we stay connected with the school community, and so there'll be a lot more information about that. But the flyer that was created talks about and gives important dates and information about all those things, so please check that out. This Friday, March 27th, we're going to be releasing Volume 1 of the Hope at Home curriculum. And so with that, know there's going to be a ton of support. We know there's going to be a little bit of a learning curve. And for us, this is our first time doing kind of a distance learning type of module. And so we're going to be ironing and ironing some wrinkles out, I know. But just know there's an introductory video that's coming. Mr. Ryan Locker, assistant principal, he's created some really simple, short how-to videos on how to navigate the curriculum. So you're going to get a lot of support when that comes out and how that works. We're also working on logistics of getting the hard copy materials to you. As you know, visuals are super important for instruction and for our students to be successful in learning. So more information is going to come out about that. We're hoping to get printed materials to you by next Tuesday or Wednesday. But there's a lot of logistics on how that works. But we're looking at providing the hard copy materials that you would need to implement the curriculum at home. Also, keep an eye out for a survey by Assistant Principal Locke. He's going to be, we're going to be reaching out, wanting to find out if there are any technology and other support needs that are out there, because we really want to support all of you, and we all have different needs. And so please, when you see that survey, if you can fill that out, that's important information for us as we move forward. And so we want to meet all of those needs for you out there. Monday, March 30th, your Hope Students case carrier will be contacting you. And really, it's just a check-in. It's to make connections, just to answer any questions about the curriculum that you might have. Also, we want to know how our Hope students doing, how you guys are doing. And so know that the case carrier and is going to be the direct connection, communication connection between home and school. So they're going to give you information on their office hours, on ways to contact them. They're also going to share with some ways that they can connect with their peers virtually. And so we're really excited about that. So look for that. Your student's case carrier will be contacting you on Monday, March 30th. All right. So in closing, I just want to reiterate, we are in this together. We got this, Hope School. Stay safe, stay connected, stay strong.